We follow others so closely that we have imbibed their words, consume their material, placed into tanks, branded fish among branded fish. We soon become cloistered, for in a group of doppelgangers there is no need to ask for an opinion. Singular answers from singular choices, brains and hearts combined, handed to our leaders. We were never meant to be in that nature, to be under that power, never meant to be under dominion. In systems, having blind and dangerous faith, it calls you to everything that once structured your being. In systems, having blind and dangerous faith, it calls you to everything that once structured your being. We are seen by establishments of baseless walking creatures that listen to the preachings, hitting brains and forming bloated craters. Information leaves us either bursting out in us or unfulfilled like starving children, putting all our eggs into baskets. We act surprised when the basket fractures inward, and all our beliefs shatter into the concrete. We were never supposed to allow our own humanity to get away of the process. In systems, having blind and dangerous faith, it calls you to everything that once structured your being. In systems, having blind and dangerous faith, it calls you to everything that once structured your being. We are surrounded by a fog which allows misconceptions to deep into unseen flavors, to ferment in rancid juices. We allow ourselves to be taken. Do not operate from mindless ways. Don't fall into a system that crashes around you, asking for sacrifices that you can't control. For in a lesser state you may submit. One can't help but ask if we are setting ourselves up for failure, because if there's no system, establishment, we're for formation to place faith in. What much is left to believe in?